morning, everyone. My name is Madison. Welcome back to my channel. Today is such an odd day. Today is a Wednesday, and we actually have a snow day today. It didn't snow as much as I thought it was going to. I heard speculation it was supposed to snow like 13 inches last night, and it looks like there's like maybe 8. Honestly, not that big of a deal, but I'm not complaining. I was kind of expecting maybe a delayed start, but not like a full-on snow day, so I slept in a little bit this morning, and I honestly don't have a ton of schoolwork to do today. I'm gonna try to get ahead on some labs and homeworks and videos for you all because there's a period in like the next 10 days. Well, okay, in like 10 days is the first day of the start of a 6-day period where I have 3 exams and a lab due within 6 days of each other, which is a lot. That's like finals week type of stress. So I am trying to use today to attempt to get ahead on some homework, some studying, and like I said, have some content ready for you all, because I know if I don't have things at least like somewhat planned out or a few things filmed beforehand, my 3 days a week is not gonna happen then. So I just finished up everything I needed to get done for the National Youth Board. I'm on the NYB for the United States Pony Club, and I do some of their marketing stuff. So I just finished that up. I had some lunch. My sheets are still drying. I literally put them in for an hour. They were still sopping wet. So I put them in for another hour. I did end up washing my duvet cover, which is like kind of a thicker material. So I think that's going to take a while to dry. But that's all going. I'm gonna try to quickly edit a video and put that up for my equine channel that I filmed the other day, and then I really need to start my homework because I don't want to be relying on doing that when my boyfriend gets off work later. So I've also been so good about hitting my move ring on my watch every day, which is 600 calories. Not gonna lie, I don't know if I'm gonna hit that today because we're like not even a quarter of the way there and it's almost 2 o'clock. So I'm a little bummed about that. Honestly, A, it's kind of hard when I'm just sitting in my apartment as opposed to like walking around campus and stuff like that. And I'm also like ridiculously crampy. And I know cramping, like working out can be good for cramps, but it also, in my opinion, it hurts more until you get over the hump. Like at the beginning of your workout, it honestly hurts so much more and then you get over this hump where it starts to feel better afterwards, but like all I want to do is just lay on the floor with my heating pad on. So might do a workout later or something like that. I am so sore though right now, so we will see. I was actually able to finish almost all of my thermodynamics homework. There are 6 questions and there's 1 left, which I don't think should be that hard. It's just a lot of like working with logarithms, which is disgusting, and like natural log rules. So it shouldn't be that hard. I just am kind of not in the mood to do it. So I'm gonna take some time to edit a little bit and try to get ahead on, not really get ahead. I need a video for tomorrow. So I'm gonna try to do that right now. I have one all filmed that I need to just sit down and edit. Hopefully it shouldn't take me too long because I feel like I've had the least productive day ever. So